for the dollar is higher around 12 cedis 85 pesos and offers around 13 cedis 30 pesos. It is unclear if it is usual for the first quarter depreciation that has kicked in or it is a temporal challenge. But market watchers say if the dollar supply does not improve, the cedi will continue to depreciate. Any further depreciation of the cedi will deny the Ghanaian public any meaningful reduction in fuel prices this weekend when the next pricing window starts.